working through that process. There certainly was an opportunity for those five teams and those five communities to finish their season in the Alberta Junior Hockey League, but unfortunately a choice was made and that didn't happen. So for us, it was, let's move on. Let's understand where we're at as a league, move forward with our 11 existing communities and get to where we are today playing for a league championship.